The invite? You know, actually, I think this is new, or I don't know if it's just a glitch currently or not, but, with Hex, Devour All Hope, even if they break your, last Hex, all it does is that it gets rid of the fucking death, or, like, the instant down. I'm getting gen rushed to fucking shit right now. See, I thought she was in. I was like, maybe she might be in there, but at the same time, I needed Hatchet, so, you know, double whammy. I hate you. And also, I need Hatchet, so, gimme! Never do that against a Huntress, hide in a locker. Unless if she's aiming a hatchet and then she's about to throw it and you know that she's going to throw it. Then you can hop into the locker. But even then, half the time it doesn't work. Emma Sky Queen, really? Have you ever heard that saying? Off of their heads? Well, the Huntress really takes that to the extreme now. And the Demogorgon. No one can ever beat the Demogorgon. The Demogorgon is the most precious baby. Where? Yeah. You know, I play a game. I got my diving
tools. His eyes were squinting up, his face was turning red, and he was just belting out the lyrics to that song. Because the lyrics, they hit the.
Yeah, it was. It is. Oh? Did that. Either I'm delusional or I just saw someone walking.
Does he not watch them
back? Nah, I'm just delusional. I was looking down, how the fuck? Where the fuck? How?
Just use your actual voice. I swear to God, you'll be a better YouTuber. Stop doing this fake ass voice. I don't know what it is. I can't even describe how your voice sounds. It's like Kermit the Frog on drugs, and that's the best way I can describe it.
Fly Shorts, what are you doing here?
Beast Dripper, what are you doing here?
Oh no, Fly Shorts, what are you doing here? Beast Dripper, what are you doing here?
Guys, just make gallery.
Did I just stop singing?
Hatch is bullshit, man. They get three different chances to fucking escape from you. You know what I mean, right? First, you can complete all the generators for your friends. If you don't, then you get Hatch. Oh, you missed Hatch? Well, guess what? You can open up the exit gate because now, magically, all the generators are powered up. Even if there's still five generators left and you completely dominate the game, you could go full hard on, just completely wipe out three people, but then that last person, oh, I found Hatch, bye-bye.
Why would the subtitle say Jamie Bean?
This is why I like Friday the 13th
Jamie
game.
The video is a fucking scam.
Okay, wait, you actually made a
joke? All you have to do is place bear traps like in the cars and whatnot.
I guess I'll just have to ignore the subtitles for now, because they're actually...
Yeah, if you place a bear trap down, like, in front of, like, a car's gas, the engine, and if you're really feeling that guardful right in front of the car door, so I have to block the phone, so that way they can't call the cops on you.
29-year-old grown man, you gotta stop with these collaborations, okay? They're fucking...
Yeah.
What's this guy's...
It's alright, though. So, Blight, I'm guessing?
Just gonna go collaborate with Jellybean. Oh, how old is Jellybean? 16. Oh, can I watch the video? Yeah, sure. Plays the video. This is what she hears, dude. This
what?
Is what she fucking hears.
Thank you.
I like it. It's pretty big.
He's a crow.
Isn't Aerobrine supposed to spawn? What did I do wrong?
No, you did wrong, dude. Making this godforsaken YouTube channel. I hope one day...
You know, I was supposed to go to bed early today, but I don't care. Mostly because school's starting up, and you know what? This is my last day of freedom.
His Make-A-Wish employee. Bro, what the fuck, dude? The comeback. If you guys saw the last video on these jelly bean fuckers,
Oh no, I can already tell these guys are going to be bullies.
Alright, so he has Make-A-Wish kids as guards, okay? Okay, makes perfect sense. I mean, I wasn't wrong. It's
look how they look. Come on.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry.
Oh, you know what would be the worst? Probably. You wanna know what would be the worst? Could you imagine, like, one, like, a group of four survivors, just, like, you're looking at them, making sure they don't have any flashlights, you're like, okay, good. You got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, all of them switch to flashlights. Wait, what? 5, 4, no! 3, and you can't back out either. And you can't put on light porn.
Look at Beast Trick, watch this guy. YouTube employee looks at Susan like, don't you think it's a little bit strange?
There's this one time where I was playing this game as the Demogorgon, and because of I play as the Demogorgon and he's my main, I have like almost every single perk unlocked for him. And you know what's the funniest part? So the four survivors brought four flashlights, and you know what I did? I brought Lightborn. Yep. And the thing was, I made sure to face them when I picked up their friend and they tried. Tried as they did, they couldn't save them. Trash ass flashlights. Good luck using them now, bitch. And the thing was, I saw their build and everything. You know that trick? Again? Alright, I'll send you an invite. I ran.
Whoa, no, 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 you cannot see this. You cannot this is his character. I want to see him. I really want to see him.
No.
Is this like a love song for Obama? Dude, this guy is cheating on his fucking wife. You can just play it off and be like, oh, it's just a Minecraft video with Minecraft Obama. But imagine if the real Obama DMs him trying to slide in. These trigger would smash. Okay, he just straight up said it.
Hex Pentimento. Seriously. See? Beautiful. I hear her. Where the fuck is she? A very strong specimen indeed. Let's try compound 32. Sit still. Yeah, that seems good. Beautiful.
LOL. But you're taking it to you tomorrow. just remember, stuff like this can catch you back up to you.
You want
to
see something cool?
Anyway, have a good one,
though. Abracadabra.
Cheese. Personal response. What do you mean, Peter? Stop. I said nothing of this.
Ready? I want to break my hex. How about I just relight them?
Hear this guy's voice.
Skin and bones, this one. Let's see what 33 does. Right in the side of the fucking head, too. Wait a second, no way. I can't even see anything. Did you have fun though? Was that cool? Alright, who should I be next?
Has five children. She gets probably banned from elementary school, collaborating with young girls making Minecraft videos. A little bit creepy. I'm just warning you, okay? I'm just throwing the idea out there that potentially in the future,
I mean, what?
Just say it. I mean,
fucking dropped that cap first on my fucking knee. Looks like my kneecap met a real cap. Nah, that's cap right there. Again? I'll bring it back.
Oh my god, these turkeys are so fucking funny, dude.
his last name? Like, what can his last name be? Dude. Dude.
Alright, ready? Giggle. Oh. Now we're finally getting somewhere interesting.
Ever again, dude. This is actually awful.
This is our ship now, Captain. Yeah, but which one of us will be the new?
Did you ever hear the back when I put the audio? What are you doing here? That's his actual catchphrase, by the way. That's his legit
motto. Oh, alrighty.
I mean, here you go. This is his banner on Twitter. What are you doing here? I don't fucking know, Captain.
You really that tired?
No, you gotta stop that, Beast Trigger. Okay, pick a side. Are you family friendly? Or not. I'm tired of this in the middle shit. Imagine being 5 years old, like, oh my god, I've never heard a cuss word in my life. He's trigger. Then seeing that, like, dude, he's tainting the youth.
Man, this is 100 players. And this is a sussy of a Chris Prism. I see a Chris.
No, I tried, Eastern. I tried giving him a fair chance. Resulting in. I'm done. Sugar, I'm dying.
Hi, Shorts, what are you doing here?
Beast Trigger, what are you doing here?
Yo, what's up, my cheese burglars, my burger churglers, my churgers. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing pretty good, you know, I woke up with my 5 kids and my, dude, I'm sorry, I don't think I can ever.
Oh my god. Delete the nurse. Not kids. Snuggles.
It's just fucking weird. So
I want to quit, please. Please. Please, let me leave.
Comfort, neighbor, YouTuber, people. That was a lot of words. But I've been seeing all of these different creators and watching their intense, original, creative content. And I...
This is me when I saw the fucking three Nancys. The thing is, it shows this fucking monkey, like, knocking on the door. Just, like, knocking, jumping up and down, and then just fucking jumps up on top of it and starts rattling it. So fucking funny. You what? No!
$6 your way deal at Burger King is a triple win. Your choice of a bacon double cheeseburger or a rodeo double cheeseburger. Win. Plus fries?
Complicated.
Really?
First, have a girlfriend. She looks
oh, wait, what was it?
Uncomplicated.
Really?
First, have a girlfriend. She looks so lovable. What anime? Nope.
Let's chill.
She didn't even, she wasn't even looking towards me. That's the funny part. Where'd she go? Oh, I thought she was going to go in. You do realize that you're going to take at least one hit here, right?
Okay, so just one.
I guess two hits. Wait, what? Dead hard. Hate that speed run. Nice slip, bro. I feel like flashlights shouldn't affect Freddy when they're in the dream world. Wait, where? Where? I teleported.
Man, why you always buy me food so late? What? What the fuck?
That was a dream pellet that I just threw down. Where'd you go? Go ahead, dead hard, bitch. Ain't blinding me, bitch. I saw you stand behind there, whore. No, I'm joking. Trying to repair that generator without my permission? Too bad I have Pop. Now, let's see how long he can survive. Strike one. And here comes strike two. No one likes the blue totem. I know you're there. Dude, I could fucking care less about wrestling, dude. That was a very nice friend. Unfortunately for them, that means I can actually start playing.
Oh!
should have taken the ladder. You know, I really fucking hate this game. I'm not stupid. Come on back for your friend, huh? Hello there, little girl. Yes, please rescue.
That was you?
I put you.
You've
done just
now. I met your boyfriend 2 years ago.
I think that's about two people gone now. Let's see. Another one bites the crust. Like pizza, get it?
Just got this thing ceramic coated and water don't even stick to it now.
Sounds like this guy just fucking ejaculated. You saw that too? Alright, you little fucking whore. That's it. You're gonna fucking burn for that. Oh yeah. I'm gonna fucking gut you like a bitch. She wasn't pointing, she was swiping, telling me to come at her. How you like that, you fucking slut? Sorry. This bitch is really pissing me off now. Where the fuck's the totem? And she's healed back up. Great. See why I, no one plays killer anymore? And Dead by Daylight's trying to get people to play killer. No one wants to because of shit like this. I don't care how long it takes me. I'm fucking gutting that Nancy. They just 3-gen themselves. That was pretty big lag. Ah, fuck. He lost it. Oh, man. What happened to all your skill?
Back and rap, you ready? I'm looking on my feet.
Still want a teabag, whore? Don't mind if I skin you real quick, do you? You know, I feel like people who, no way. I feel like if there's people in the game who, like, fucking spam click, you know? Like the teabag button or whatever you want to call it, should be more able. Like, they should do something like that. That should be a perk. The exit gate's really Well, looks like we're having fish. Okay. Get going. God, did you hear that knuckle crack? Could you blame her? She just watched me brutally slaughter all her friends. I'm sure you would want out too.